one of them did this. All I remember is that he just kind of waved his hand in front of his chest, and the next thing I know, this blue beam hit me and just literally opened me up like a fish. And burnt my fingers right off of me. And it was some form of electrical force, because the kind of like it being hit by a lightning bolt burnt the shoe right off of me. All I remember is the smoking remains, and I'm still conscious, but, and there was a Green Beret that was right behind me that risked his life. In fact, he died. But he risked his life. He shoved me back in the bass and hit the button.
Elegant.
And
Sam.
He took me up.
Elegant.
I wouldn't be alive talking to you today.
Elegant. Two down to earth, now to hurt you. Earthling, is it all really worth it? Huh? What's a man with the world in his palm and the Bible? He reading church verses. What? You think that gon' help you? Flip a coin, try to get your head right, but you landing on tails. Snails, better speed up. Better not look up when you see us. Scotty, beam me down, down. By the day's end, might be the king. Really no point if you wanna stand ground. I'ma take all that land that you'd like to defend. Beam you now, now. I'm ready to pro when you coming up. Welcome to the Elegant fam. By nightfall, might be one of us. What?
As aliens are, they're extra-dimensional beings. There's a lot of safe areas in this world that they could begin moving the population to now, Art.
But they're not doing anything.
They are not. They want those major population centers wiped out.
To fuck up your plans. You're dealing with my alias, man. I'm so tired of rapping in his alias hands, of pushing your daisies in his alias sand. You gotta know that people need you. I've been on top like R2-D2. Beat boop, never been see-through waves like a ski-do, and never need a redo. You gotta take a look around here. You don't know what goes down here. You ain't that slow down yet. You don't even get the picture when I put a mound in. What I found here would make it all sound clear. So you gotta grab your mind when you have the time and focus on the task ahead. I'm so mad that the sign done had me blind, but I don't even ask the man. Real talk.